Warning! Attention duelists! Some viewers might find this video highly offensive, like that woman over there. Oh, damn, she offends me. She offends me any day. But anyway, back to this. This is made for comedic reasons and not to be taken out of context, and in no way of offending anyone. If it does, we apologize in advance. Yeah, I'm not playing for football. But I tell you now, I can't do this. For what you're about to watch, your brain will be melted. We do not hold any responsibilities for any strokes. You got a stroke, that's probably got a bad heart and a bad brain, and you're a bit fucked up in the end. Really angry to any woes said in this video, like, and attention to this. Without further ado, join the show.
Konami again. Konami Computer Entertainment Japan, my homecoming. Oh, look at them pretty roses. Is that red or white? I can't see, I'm colorblind. Oh, Jinzu, you're back. What the fuck is that, motherfucker? Oh, who is it? Oh my god, it's him. Oh, it's a big massive blue dragon. It's the game of the roses? What is this shit? Oh my goodness, so many cars up on the wall. Fucking that's like Chernobyl.
Chernobyl?
Oh my god, look at that. It's like, looks like Donald Trump's fucking car. Look at this fucking chest. Oh my god. Look, listen, Rachel. Hey, you bet your fucking ass no, it's gonna be like that. That doesn't even fucking work. What's this? Black Lucifer and blue eyes? Bullshit! Oh my god, look at him, he's green! What's that, the Grinch? Skeletons can't move! Fireball! Oh yeah, that's very clever! That was our fucking Pokemon! I need a shit!
Oh, this is going to be an issue.
Why?
There's no cheats.
Oh!
Oh, this is going to be a big issue.
Oh, don't worry, you'll be fine.
That means I can't fist Haishin again if he appears.
You'll be fine.
Oh, this is going to be terrible. Alright. Duelist of the Roses.
Fine.
Okay.
New game. Okay.
England, 1480s. The Wars of the Roses, a power struggle between the houses of Lancaster, the Red Rose, and York, the White Rose, to decide a royal successor was nearing to an end. With the Yorkshires, well, in the lead, the reign of Richard III also looks like Haishin.
Wow, it's Haishin, he's back again!
In a what? Step of war.
Why am I here?
And in France.
Oh, that's me!
Known as Jinzu! The last Lancastrian heir was being forced to live a life of exile. The Lancastrian forced were reigned powerless by ancient cards of secretary wheeled by
the sorcery.
I can't read. Seto and his seven followers, who known as the Rose Crusaders, served under the flag of Lord Crawford, a powerful Yorkshire nobleman.
That's his Yorkist.
Don't give a fuck. Lacking a duelist to champion their cause, defeat was inevitable for the Lancastrians. Too many fucking long words here.
Do you want me to read this instead?
No, I am the yeah, fucking
You're by young and later.
You're doing a terrible job at it.
Fuck it, I get paid every penny.
You get paid nothing, man.
I get paid a penny per word. In England, dual card games were still at the fledgling stage. Thus, the Lancastrians had to look elsewhere for a duel master capable of facing the...
I can't read that.
That word.
Even I can't read that one.
The Rosenkranz in battle. Sounds like a fucking German Nazi.
Oh god, not Nazis again.
With this in mind, Margaret Mai, also known as Fred, a Lancaster secretary, requested a high druid to summon a duelist from another age.
Hey, is that referring to me?
That would be the predecessor of Jinzu.
I thought Jinzu was... Don't you mean... No, Jinzu would be before this, because he was Egyptian. The War of Roses was, like, way after Egypt. Oh, God, who are you?
I am back, you old motherfuckers. I'm back from the dead. Oh, it's been a long time, hasn't it?
Okay, one, how are you alive? Two, how are you alive? Three, I thought you died, and why are you not in my head anymore?
It looks like a five-year-old just broke me. Hey, you little shit! That was me wearing the T-Rex in that motherfucking intro!
I told you to shut up and speak when no one's spoken to!
Shut up, you idiot! Shut up, I want to touch this motherfucker! He may not hear me! I'm doing a little bit because I'm dead! But
I'm going to blast the music!
I'm fucking Picasso, you little asshole!
Well, Sonny Jim, I can do anything I want. Look at me. I'm one fucking cool blue-skinned motherfucker.
So you're a smurf, then?
Yeah, but a lot cooler.
Sure, buddy. Sure.
Someone from the mystic circle of the red and the white roses, the one capable of harnessing your power.
So hey, does that mean I guess we become a Power Ranger?
What the fuck be with you?
Hey, does that mean I become a Power Ranger now or something?
There was truth to be the legend of the Rose Duelist. Do you know what I mean, the Rose Duelist? You might as well be a gardener. Lady Margaret. I did it. Now we have the means for defeating the evil forces of...
The Decepticons?
What that word is, the white roses.
Let's just call them Decepticons.
Fuck it, the white roses. The fuck?
Whatever.
They did me. Them bastards owe me money. Oh, my apologies. In my excitement, I'd forgotten I was the presence of the Rose Duelist. Allow me introduce myself. I am Simon, the High Druid. Servants of Lancaster. And I'm also one called Bull. Oh, motherfucker. And when I die again, I'll be dead.
If you die again, I refuse to let you inside my head. I don't want to go through that pain again. No more.
May I be so bold as to ask the name of the Rose Duelist would like to be known as? What is your name? Tell me, very quickly. J?
I can't find N. Where's N? Also, wait. Where's N?
Up. Left. J I N Z. Ooh, Jinzu! Hashtag #2. Oh? Jinzu number two! A fine name indeed! Oh, that reminds me of somebody a long time ago! Boy, that was one fucking cool motherfucker! And guess what? He's my leader now! Red Roses! You'll see him later on in front!
I have one thing to say about this. Wow, Simon!
No, here's the situation. The year is 1485. Yeah, one long fucking long time ago. 2024, now, okay, who gives a fuck? And you are currently in the Stonehead, Salisbury, England. What a bunch of posh motherfuckers around here. Jesus, they eat crumpets.
Hey, don't suppose there's a Sainsbury around here. I need to buy some. I need to buy a drink.
If you turn around the fucking corner, there's a CX as well.
Oh, hell yeah.
Look at that old pastor selling that shit to us. England is a terminal with the House of Lancaster's rightful claim to the throne being challenged by the Yorkist superiors.
That says usurpers.
I don't give a fuck.
Alright.
The power struggle is referred to as the Wars, the Roses, a name based on the badges used.
Wait, so people just beat the crap out of each other with roses?
Yeah, it's not that good song. Baby, I can pay you to a kiss of rose on the... Sorry, I farted.
Simon, are you okay? Because I don't think you are.
I'm just fucking old as fuck.
Yeah, don't suppose you're wrong about that one.
By both sides, the Red Roses put the Lancasters, and the Red Roses are the Yorkists. Right now, our kingdom is threatened by the Yorkists. And they're wrong claim to be. Isn't the Yorkists? I like Yorkies.
That's a different thing, Simon. It's a different thing.
Yeah, but I'm very hungry.
So am I, buddy. So am I.
Road. All because of the Yorkist and support by the Rose Crusaders and the sorcerers Night Rose cards.
That doesn't sound menacing at all. It sounds completely boring and the worst plot device I've heard in my life.
Using our retro card, we summoned you, Jinzu number two, to this day and age. We hope that your dueling experience would defeat you, Rose Crusaders, and lead us to victory!
Sorry, I just reminded me of Final Fantasy just then. You won't find out about that for at least another 3,000 years. Well, something a couple hundred years, I don't know, I don't know math.
You will help us! Of course, you will! Foolish of me to even doubt that I forget. Loyalty's lie! Are you lying to me, motherfucker?
I don't think so. I have nothing to lie about. How dare you accuse me, though? I will have your head for it.
Rumor has it that only the legendary one stands a chance against the power of Batman.
I don't want to see that guy again. Last time that happened, we had to go through an entire thing behind that of where we destroyed a bunch of stuff. We nuked a palace, I think. I don't remember what happened. All I remember is something about a bunch of cards being flashed. The Flash Gordon theme. And me saying wow about 800 times. I don't want to relive that. I don't want that again.
We appreciate any help you can provide against them. Before I forget, I should warn you that the rules to dueling differ here from those of your age.
Does that mean we get to finally have decks that aren't meta and broken as all hell?
Yeah!
Finally!
here in England, dueling is governed by what is known as the perfect rule.
So genocide?
Meaning anything fucking goes. In addition of several minor destinations, there are two major differences.
That's just distinctions.
I still don't get too flux. One is the existence of moving or positioning. The other is the deck leader. Did I say deck leader? I mean the dick leader.
No. No.
Yeah. Dick no. leader. Dick
no.
leader.
No. Mm. No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you whip your dick no. out.
No.
Whip your dick out.
No. No. No.
Whip your dick out.
No!
Oh, fuck it. There's two aspects of dueling where they lose in process when the ancient sport. Of dueling monsters were adapted to card form. The perfect rule represents those lost rules that were... Fuck it, I don't know what that means. Revived here in.
Revived.
I didn't say revived.
No. You said reverbed.
I can't read.
Why do you need to read? You're speaking!
Shut up.
No! Your logic makes no sense!
I'm Simon, I'm the old wise old motherfucker! I am one handsome blue motherfucker, I can read! But I draw like a 5-year-old, but you know what happened.
Do you have Alzheimer's as well?
I think I do. Do we hear again?
Oh, for God's sakes, I'm Jinzu, number 2.
Oh, Jinzu! I haven't seen you in a long time. Where was I? England! England, England, England! Perhaps a Francis dueling will serve better than an exploration. Shall we play a game?
Is it on motorcycles? Do we get to play card games on motorcycles?
It's more like on a chessboard.
Then I'm out, see ya. Wake up!
Oh, sorry, Harry. Fucking hell, it's a long way. You practicing? Fucking hell, did that take so long? Jesus Christ.
First in 3 minutes.
Number 2. You must start to deck duel with. Remember, choose wisely. It is important that you feel the vibrations of the deck leader. The minute. Hang on. Vibrations? Yeah, the dirty bastards.
Simon, stop thinking that way. You're better than this.
Oh, I wonder what card you can get. Hey, you can get Dark Magician Girl. Oh, you may not want that vibrating.
Jesus okay, you now have me interested.
The cards themselves draw the power from the energies of the ancient ones, like the old Jinzu.
Ain't he
the
dead?
Dick leader, I mean, the dick leader. Access the indistendable. I can't read that, fuck it. Between the ancient. Oh, next.
I'm just skipping that.
Yes. Dick wielder.
That was perfect.
Jinzu, number 2. It is essential that you select the dick leader whose rhythm. Fuck hell, rhythm with the dick leader? Holy shit, it's the YMCA.
Can you tell it's YMCA?
Oh, it's about to spin up the YMCA. Matches the steering of their soul. Oh my god.
YMCA, bada baba, YMCA.
Here are several decks from which to choose. Give it some serious thought and make your decision. I'll explain which one is good and which one's shit. Now please, choose! So, here we have three amazing cards here. So let's start off with Birdface.
Creative.
You have yourself a difficulty of a 3.4. You get yourself winged beasts, magicians, dragons, and beasts. And they're also wind, dark, light, and earth. Next one. Then you have yourself the tactical warrior, who is mainly all warrior monsters, which it has earth, dark, and light. That's quite shit. The other one is the luminous soldier, which has warrior, fairy, sorcerer, and fish, which has light, earth, and water. Again, a very, very shit one. So the one I recommend is Birdface. I see you've chosen.
Well, well, well. So oh, that no. The efforts of the Celtic Red Rose has come forth.
Oh god, not the sky again. I thought it blew him to oblivion.
It looks like there's some truth about the rumors that the Red Rose cards are capable of. Time transfication.
Transformation.
I don't give a fuck either.
Shit myself! Who the fuck is that?
It's me from Canyon San Diego. Guess where I am? It's been a long time since the Battle of the Burnett's old one.
Oh, you fucking asshole! Get the fuck out of here! I'm sick to die for your bullshit! Fucking hell! Get me the fuck out of here!
Only a member of the Red Crusaders will call me by that name, the bastard. You old fucker are nothing but a blue scaly old bastard.
Is no one going to tell me what the hell is going on here?
If you may recall, I told you once before that you may only address me as Seto. Or does memory fail you, old man? And you... You must be the dreaded Rose Duelist. Yo. I must admit there are certain aura.
Should I take that as a compliment?
A power emerging from you. From that dick leader of yours.
That sounds kinda gay, man. Kinda gay.
I believe an introduction is in order. I am Seto, the leader of the Rose Crusaders. And I'm also with the police girl with a big huge gun because bitches love cats.
Totally unique, I've totally not heard that one before. No. Not exactly at least 3,000 years ago or anything, no.
There are members of a little group who prepare to call me by the name of... The Dick Master.
Wasn't that Haishin's role?
Not really, I was merely known as the Dick Master, but we also call him the Game Master.
No, that was Bakura.
The real Game Master is... Did I say Game Master? I mean the Game Master.
I don't give two fucks. Different timeline, different people.
Whatever.
I asked you again. What brings you here, you motherfucker?
Mind your manners, old man. What else would you bring me here? I've come for the Red Rose Cup. After all, I was who showed me how to summoning a capability would evolve when the Red Rose cards are combined with the transport powers of the White Rose cards.
What, didn't that just make the England flag?
Roll Britannia, Britannia rolls away. Never, 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 never be a slave. Right. You ain't thinking of amputating the Forbidden Rose summoning. If so, then the Red Rose cards must never fail into your evil, mucky old hands. Look at them hands. Actually, they're not quite old, they're quite slick. Jesus Christ, you moisturize? Card sorcery taps into the powers of the ancient ones by their very nature. Card is a double-edged sword that can cut both ways. The rose cards are long, harnessed, temptress power. There's no telling what horrors you might unleash to the world by combining both cards and white. You may summon Batman again.
No, I don't want him back.
I will sacrifice my own life if need to be prevented any way from uttering the spell of doom.
That sounds not menacing at all.
The spell of doom?
Pathetic.
Fool! The 16 red and white roses cards grant power over all. Brood legend has twisted the...
That says druid.
Don't care. True meaning of these cards. Me Rose Crusaders have sworn the crit to utopia, free from the ravages of war. We intend to accomplish this with the power of the card, and we shall do so by extending the rule of Richard III throughout the known world. Did you fart? By the way, God damn that stinks. It was clever. Oh my God, Simon, what the fuck did you just do?
Can't even take a smell anymore. This is where you carry a gas mask along with you. They're very helpful.
Simon, what the fuck did you just eat?
Fucking hell, Simon, you
leak! I'm sorry, man, I can't bust that.
That's why you should bring a gas mask with you. It is helpful.
Are you a fool enough to believe in me? Me eating God for the last night? Well, hang on, here goes another one. Oh, that one smells like cats and flop. Oh, protector magnet, smells like hot sick. Oh, God!
Should I give him one of my gas masks?
Oh God, where's my brain mask?
Hey, do you want a gas mask, fella? I have a spare one.
Give me a minute.
Alright.
There we go. Now, where is it?
I can't understand what you're saying.
You can't even hear me now, can you?
What are you saying?
I said, oh, fuck it.
Oh God, it still stinks. Oh, it looks like I'm leaving. You take leave of your senses, eh? I can't even smell it. Look at me. I'm covered up in some robes and I still can't smell my own farts. Hang on. I'll give you another one. Oh, shit. I just shit myself.
Oh, God, it's everywhere.
Oh, my God, man. This shit everywhere you speak of tooth. You spoke too soon, old man!
Someone needs to clean someone like, honestly.
Heed my words, Duelist. If you wish to return to your proper time period, you will require... Not this old bastard with his farts. Give me 16 cards of the red and rose cards.
How about now?
The position must lead out to reverse the summoning order to send. You hold, country roads.
Why am I still here? You know the spell. Bibbity bobbity boo. I need a poo.
Not again.
Since you need the 16 cards just as much as we do, I propose a...
You're proposing to me. Where's the ring? We haven't even got a first date yet, man. You proposed to me this early? That takes balls.
A cockfight.
And I already don't want to be proposed by you, thank you very much.
Get your cock out!
No!
Simon, what did I say?
Hey, get your cock out!
No, both of you still!
Get your cock out!
No!
Hey, get your cock out!
No!
Get your cock out! I need a poo! Save Zoo! I need a number two!
Stop making it let it go everywhere! Honestly! Have some public decency!
And every ridiculous proposal! Kiss my ass where I fall poo!
Can you be sure, old man? You need to go to the toilet before you show yourself even more.
This is worse than last time. Honestly.
Let me see. The restroom is where the Stonehenge is, right in the middle. There's a big hole there. You just squat there and then holy shit is going.
And there goes one of the most famous monuments in the world. Destroyed by salt. He defecated all over it. So depressing. So depressing.
I'm back now! Jinzu! Oh shit! I need another number two! Fucking help me right back!
Stop defecating on the Stonehenge!
Oh my god, he's shit everywhere! I'll tell you what. Take some of these pills, and I'll see you tomorrow.
What are the pills for?
The constipation pills.
Right. I'll give them to Simon later.
After all, Simon, the Duelist future is not for us to decide now, is it?
Well, yes, but...
Oh my god, everybody stop flying!
Take everywhere again!
Jesus! Right, I've had enough of this. For fuck's sake, Duelist, choose who you want to be with. The nice, blue-eyed, suited boy like me, or this old fuck who keeps on farting and shitting himself.
Neither of you?
I'm told you before! I'm just going to be back to the police, excuse me! It's no way, give me a second!
Oh my god, holy the fuck up!
Narrator dude, who do I choose?
To my opinion.
Yeah, go on.
Join with the Lancastrians, it's easier.
Yeah, but do they have big dragons?
They do.
Damn it.
How disappointing.
I promise big dragons. Sorry.
Oh well. You made your choice, and I will respect that. But now, I will go grant you. Please tell me you're fuck it, I'm out of here. This place stinks of shit.
Look, I'll pay you any amount of money right now if you don't sing.
I wanna duel them like they do in Yu-Gi-Oh! Face down, face up, trap cards, spell cards, then time rule, let go.
I love it!
All I do is just believe in the heart of the cards. And then I kick some butt when I use Swordsman of Lanstar. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't no surprise, check out my red eyes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't no surprise, check out my red eyes. Can't beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can't beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Rap, Brooklyn Rage, rap, Brooklyn Rage.
This place looks fancy as all hell. I'm gonna take this gas mask off.
My sister's side is on the line, I gotta win.
Jinzu! Number two! I present you, Prince Jinzu!
Oh my god, is that my grandfather?
Last Prince of Lancaster, a true Welshman, and the hope of who we who call ourselves Celtics.
I'm so prepared to voice you again.
My lord, may I present Jinzu number two to LouJustEdits.
Wow, Simon! You brought an interesting person! Wow!
Can't beat my, no they can beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Rap, Brooklyn Rage, rap, Brooklyn Rage. Nyeh, 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 nyeh. Rap, Brooklyn Rage, rap, Brooklyn Rage. Nyeh, 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 nyeh. I won't lose to Rex and Weevil, cause they're evil. And I'm groovy with my Yugi. I'm not begging, I'm just hanging with my baby dragon. Met this chick with giant boobies, treated us like we were newbies. And she's such an ass, such an ass. Check this deck, I ain't second class. Can't beat my, can't beat my, no they can't beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can't beat my, can't beat my, no they can't beat my Brooklyn Rage. I don't wanna be a furry. Can't beat my, can't beat my, no they can't beat my Brooklyn Rage.